RJ Ronaldo. I am the lighting technician.
Knocked up 9 months ago, and what she finna have, she don't know. She want neo soul, cause hip-hop is old. She don't want no...
I have this idea of personifying your period as like this human being who essentially takes you hostage, which I mentioned to Amy, and Amy, who's an incredibly visual person, took it to a whole other level.
I was trying to find out a way, just almost like, it was like a venting process. Just like, if I could describe this cycle as a person, who would it be?
I'm first?
Yeah.
I'm first?
Getting Amy another camera to shooting demos with this short film.
So that's what we're working on at the moment?
I'm trying to get insurance surfaxed over so we can get a ventilation fan so we won't die in the house tonight. I mean tomorrow.
So we won't have more than one casualty?
Right.
Powerful than cocaine. Freaks dancing in the line like Soul Train. They give your product that extra push. Niggas looking for the time of their life, copping a rush. Yo, I know sis, dog, her name Lorraine. See that thick brick house with the chocolate frame? I went to school with her. 12th grade, I used to fool
I wanted a DP for Vivian, who was very creative, was able to come to the table and bring ideas as well. That just wasn't, you know, shooting what I said to shoot. I wanted somebody with some experience, but who had a freshness and a youthful energy to him.
About 3.5 years ago, I worked with Amy on the Arabesque BET projects. And so she called me and said she was doing this. And of course, for Amy, truly, I'm not just saying this with the cameras on, but I had a lot of respect for her. I liked her a lot when we worked together. And so I was like, let me know when and where.
If she's not quite there in real life, just kind of just shoot your look that way as you start to run out.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
If I had the door open, I could be shooting something right now, but the door ain't open. See that door over there? That's the door I can't seem to get open.
The character Erin White, who Drew Dixon, my sister, plays, is very similar to who she is as a person in that they're both career women. They both have high goals for themselves, and they both like their life very orderly and controlled. And my sister may not be to the extreme of Aaron's character, but you know, in a story, you like to elevate that character so that people can relate to it better.
I'm Erin White. I'm so cold. I think Heidi was gonna get started.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is that cool?
Yeah.
Hello?
Where are you?
Erin?
Of course it's Erin. Who else could it be? Vivian? Wake up! What's going on? I thought you'd be here by now. You're coming, right?
I'm sorry. I'm so tired.
I chose Karen Gibson for the role of Vivian because I was looking for somebody who could wear their heart on their sleeve.
Guess what? You don't have to worry about it.
Yeah, I know that's right.
I know she can be a little demanding.
A little?
Be nice. She's been my friend since junior high school. I need her. My life would change a lot without her.
Yeah, I know. But, I think...
Where the heck is my food? I'm starving!
Christopher Scott Chereau is playing our lead male, Sean Adams.
Vivian, I think, is going to be very influential in everybody's life. I'm for real. I think that's going to really, I think we'll all remember this.
Who are you talking to, sweetie?
Sean's character is, he's basically the grounding character. He's the one that's the most balanced. He balances out the Vivian character and the Aaron character because I felt that we needed to have somebody in the script, preferably a male, who could balance them out because they're both going to be showing extremes of emotion.
You know how it is.
Yeah, I do. But just relax and you'll get through it. I know you will. Come on, let's go get you some rest.
You know, this story is basically a tribute to Mother Nature, so to speak.
Direction, girl, I feel your vision on me. Just don't let them see you sweating. We ain't supposed to